Information from Volkov confirms their worst fears. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. I'm sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Mason and Adler on standby. Let's go. Bell, we need to move.
The base is just over the next ridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Bart. I plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Reds could be hiding anything inside. Snap a picture. Ops want to see this. Right. Time to get our hands dirty.
I'm seeing guards. I am. Choose your target.
Take your pick. That solves that problem. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find. Just look for anything that might be useful. Move into the base.
Quiet for now. But I still no word from Wood. Stay the course and get inside.
Посторонние!
You're welcome. You lost something. Park, Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here. Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage on your mark. All clear. Move up. Oh, yeah. You found another sector. Says this place was built as some kind of early warning system. Missile defense. Be ready. Could be 1,000 Reds on the other side of this door. Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bell. The hell is this place? It's a Spetsnaz training course. Made to look like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that, Bell. Get your camera out. No one's gonna believe this. Oh shit, they're starting. Fuck, let's move! Want a live fire drill? Let's hook these fuckers up.
Sacred! I'm clear to do it!
shit! Cover me! See that control tower? Head that direction.
Fire drill. Place is crawling with Reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Adler on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad? Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot. Computer Central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk. What about Stalin's greatest hits?
Restricted access.
Come on, Bell, you're supposed to be this master code breaker. Yeah, probably the birthday of some dumbass kid. Nice.
Smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out...
No one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
High is an understatement. We're talking about an American nuke in beneath Berlin. I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth...
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset, we end the asset. Game over.
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. The stolen nuke is American. And Hudson fucking knew. Shit. Time to go.
Alright, yes.
I can't fucking believe it.
Mark, come in.
found where the Reds store the array. They had to relocate it when they gutted the main building for training.
Move it!
Wood, Bell, what's your status?
Blocking the exit. We're gonna have to punch through them.
Gather everyone, Fark. The whole team. Hudson's got a shit ton of explaining to do.